Anthony, man, we're back with another Lego set. Today, my voice is weak because I'm tired and it's nighttime. And I made this yesterday, and it's a bank, and here's how it looks like. There's a stone brick at the end. If you put these two pieces out, then this falls in. Brick falls. This brick. And then you have to put it back like this. And then you can also, if there's a flower in there, you just have to shake it to the side of it. And then the brick will fall to the end, and then you can open the door and get this. Oh, broke the floor. See? And then you can open the lid like that, and then put it back on the two pieces. Nice detail on the top. There's a furnace on the top. Yeah, it's really hard to open it. You know what? I put this brown block on right in front of the furnace because this door keeps open and shut. And then here's how the door looks like. It's kind of wobbly. No, get on. There's. Look at the door. So you looked at the front door, and then let's look on the top. There's a little fire on the top. It's smoking, and you can put the block out, and then you could put the fire out. Here's how tiny fire looks like. So you put it back on once you put it out. So that was the Lego bank collector. And if you guys want to see more about the thing, then the church, then leave us a comment down below and don't forget to subscribe. See you guys next time. Bye. Ooh, I think I'll put this furnace out. Boom!